Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm the RPG chick here in the rat caves underneath Klamath, the, what do you call it? To be precise, the Trapper Town. So we found another ladder going down. So obviously we must investigate. Wonder if we're gonna find anything harder as we go down. It's plenty more rats. Look at these stairs, though. They made stairs. These sturdy wooden planks have been firmly bound together. Okay, there is a tough pig rat, which I'm sure we cannot talk to, even though that symbol appears. Oh! They think the tough pig rat is coming. Hello, tough pig rat. Are you tougher than a gecko? Severely wounded. Okay. Not as tough as a gecko. Maybe as tough as a little gecko. Alright. Look at that! Look at it dodge. It ducked. Almost dead. So this is the newbie area. This is basically, yeah, newbie area. When you come, you're playing some kind of MMORPG, and you come right out of the city gates, and you fight things like this. Unfortunately, we had to travel quite a way to get to this newbie area. And wow. I'm almost dead. Ooh, God. Did you hear that? That sounded disgusting. Okay, before anything comes... Oh man, that's rough. It hit me hard. Damn. That's not good enough. Alright. I mean, I don't know if these give you anything back. I might try it. Because, yeah. 30 out of 38. If I get down lower, I might try it. Why am I just seeing rock? Okay, it doesn't exist. I blasted it out of existence with my fist. How much experience did I get for that, killing that thing? 75. If I'm lucky, I'll find some kind of healing item down here. If I'm not lucky, I'll have to go back up top, because I don't think I can just sleep down here. Nope. Maybe up top. Maybe in one of those buildings that I've cleared everything out. Maybe. I'm kind of ill-prepared, but that's been the entire game so far, so I'm getting kind of used to it. Anyway, what was I going to do? Oh, check this. Yes. Now, if this is... I'm pretty sure the first game, once you leveled up, you got all your hit points back, so maybe I should have only taken one of those things. I don't know. I don't want to risk dying, you know? In case we run into another one of those things. Of course, it's still gonna help when we level up. 25. Okay, we need 15 points to level up. There's another one over there. There's just yellow. I guess it's... That's probably another pig rat there. I don't know what that is. A weapon? Now again, I haven't been using... I've just been punching with things because I'm... 56 with melee, 65 unarmed. 50% throwing. I hate to put... I might just keep everything in unarmed and throwing. I don't want to level up melee weapons when I'm, you know. I have ammo. Just give me a gun already. Can't imagine how happy I'll be once I find a freaking gun. Metal barrels. The thing's over here somewhere. Percent? It's not even worth trying. Just get a little closer and wait for it to come to me. Or just say screw it and hit it. Sorry, I need that level. Yay! Level! Sometimes I click that, it looks like something I can click. Okay, so I'm level 3, which you can pick another perk. Yesh! Alright, awareness. That is useful. I didn't take that to the end game last time, but you can see their exact hit points and information about their any weapon they're equipped with. Of course, they have to actually be wielding it. We saw that with the, what do we have here? Kama Sutra Master. We saw that with the super mutants. It would be the weapon would be slung around their back, so it wouldn't say until they, you know, you saw the animation of them dragging it out. Oh, seriously? They have a perk for this. When it comes to pleasing sexually, you wrote the book. Oh, okay. I don't see the use of taking that, at least right now. I don't know. Here and now. With this perk, you immediately gain one experience level. Faster healing. Alright, seen that before. Comprehension. 50% more skill points when reading books. Yeah, that can be proved to me. That's pretty good, too. Bonus hand-to-hand damage. I hate to waste a perk in this because once I don't have to be hand-to-hand, I'm not gonna be hand-to-hand. Presence, you command attention by just walking into a room. The initial reaction of another person is improved by 10%. Quick pockets, yep. Accessing your inventory only costs you 2 action points, so a 4. Smooth talker. Purposes of dialogue only. Stonewall. You're much less likely to be knocked down in combat. Oh look, it's the thing from Fantastic Four. Strong back. You can carry an additional 50 pounds for each level. Alright, so we have... Oh, there's a bit more. Swift learner. Best taken early. And thief. One-time bonus of plus 10% to your sneak, lockpick... Like lock peel? Steal and trap skills. A well-rounded thief is a live thief, indeed. Well, I'm gonna take this because I really enjoyed seeing that. It's a bit... I guess it's a bit less immersive, if you want to say that. But I think it's gonna help me. I'm gonna stop putting into, you know, small guns. Let's just put it over 60 so we get that. Throwing, 60. First aid. What else do I want to be good in? I really have to get better with lockpicking. I seriously wish I had like 100 skill points right now. I would take sneaking, lockpicking, traps. I'm going to leave science and repair as is. Because I'll find books for that. And outdoorsman. I'm assuming that the same books will be in here. I do want to get better in lockpicking because there are a lot more locks to pick. Anyway, so 20% we only got. Alright, do I need to print it? And that's it? Alright. Saving or work here. Blood from the rat? I guess, yeah. A ladder up. Okay, I'll hit that last, and this is a smaller area? That's much smaller. We've got a... We got more jacket at Hollow Point. Can we find a gun already? Oh my god. I keep finding ammo. But no gun. I feel like I'm being trolled by this game. Couple rats over here. Big one over there. Let's go this way. I don't want to track the big rat just yet. At least not until I've killed the other things in the area. Hello, my friend. Doing better so far. Alright, we'll go this way. Or not. Pig rat of doom. Now I get the advantage even though I can't go this round. What? I can't hit it? Why? He's another tough pig rat. I don't think I went up with... No, I didn't go up with hit points, did I? Oh, he's still attacked twice. Yeah. I was hoping I could avoid that. Oh, God. Well, that's better. I guess maybe that... Putting it... What'd I put out? Unarmed. I didn't level up unarmed. I guess I'm just doing better. Well, alright, the other pig rat's still over there. What is that? I thought there was something I could pick up over there. Or look at. More ammo! Oh, and bones. A large... pile of bleached animal bones. At least you think all the bones are animal. It's right over here. Oh my god, look at that. I don't want to be fighting that just yet. It's coming. Bald hind leg rat. King kill. Oh, I don't think I'd be fighting that thing. I don't have any healing items. He's pretty far away. If I run... Oh. We've got another one of those Xander roots or something like that. If I run all the way up, I still couldn't get to him. Big fight! Kill for king in cave! This thing talks? Apparently it runs pretty quickly. Well, wish me luck, guys. What is it? You see a large albino mole rat with an enlarged brain case. He's frothing at the mouth and has 60 hit points. I'm predicting I'm gonna die and go look for a gun first. I could take that ladder up. But, well, I don't want to just run. Maybe I should. So it is 7 steps from me. Let me just see how fast this thing goes, actually. It moves faster than me. I'd have to make it all the way back here. If I were to run, I'd have to run all the way up. Yeah, I don't think I'd make it. I mean, I might. We cannot run this thing anyway. It's running fast enough that I think it might be able to run and hit us twice. And I'm gonna just punch the thing. 3 hit points. Rat God. Rat God. Alright. King feast on soft parts. You. Okay. Only hit for 1 hit point. I don't think it's gonna stay like that, though. Okay, there's 4 points off of 60 there. 6 hit points. I can't heal. Nothing to heal with. Kill, kill! Yeah, I need a gun. Give me a goddamn gun. Rat, come! Come to King! Yeah, I'm just missing now. Bald hind leg rat king kill. I have 1 hit point. Where do I go for the... up there? In case it misses like 12 times in a row? Flesh feast, flesh feast. Yep, enjoy.
Not even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
Of course, why would they be? Oh, now I have to stop recording because it's gonna crash, so I'll be right back. Yeah, this game doesn't like being recorded. Alright. How far am I? What did I lose? I could just go straight for there. What I'm hoping, it might go after me if I, what is that? Is that a gun? I don't care about wood support, I want to know what this is. Alright, let's go for that. All these rats here, I killed them already? That might be a gun. That's the way up. I see the remains of a trapper. I'm so happy now. It's the starter gun, but I'm so happy. A Colt 6520 10mm auto-loading pistol. Each pull of the trigger will automatically reload the firearm until the cylinder is empty. Single shot only, using the powerful 10mm round. 12 out of 12 shots of jacket hollow point within. Hell to the yes. And here I will put a melee... You know, I might as well... What am I fusing? I think my punch is better than my kick? Kick does more damage, but has less chance of hitting, so... So, item one is... If it's empty, is your punch, so I'm just gonna switch to the gun like that. And... I am actually... Don't need to load. I can't tell you how happy I am, guys. Okay, let's just search the trapper, too. Dead trapper. Nothing else on him. Although he had that gun, and to him, I am indebted. Nothing out of the ordinary, but dead. Bad boy's right over there. But I... am not going that way. I'm not even going down and around that way. I'm going back up, around... There's more ammo. This way. If I come across any rats, I'll just punch them. Is this back from before? Yeah, I still don't have any healing available. But I think it has one of those flowers. That I can use to, well, make a healing potion if I get back to the shaman. He is quite far, though. See, like, you I am not shooting. You get strong punch. Feel blessed. I'm really just so happy, guys. You don't understand. Because I don't have a lot of ammo. What can you do? I'm getting all I can here. We'll be back in business. Like I said, never seen a gun before. But somehow I'm really good at using it. Why can't I hit this thing? Okay, I should be able to get you. Damn it. I still got two hits in. Damn it. Maybe I should have just shot it. If I stay, I'll, unless it gives me three hits, I don't think it would. I'll increase my AC at least. Which is 9. I have no healing items. What the hell? I'm gonna have to go up top and rest. Is it almost dead? It has 5 out of 15 hit points. Bastard. Alright. Pardon my language. Pardon my French. Yeah, well, let's see if I can heal myself with this, at least. I can go grab the ammo, anyway. And then head right for the damn thing. It's just, I'm weak enough right now that a regular rat could kill me. Thank you. Come on, baby. I mean, otherwise I'll just get the... Come on, I'm 62%. I'm pretty good at first aid. Where's the ammo? Right there? I don't want to save in this perilous state. Let's just go this way. There's a rat right there. Negative 7%. I'm impatient to get the ammo, that's why. I'm just wasting ammo. Literally wasting ammo. Alright. Give me this. Just check. Yep. There's a rat that way. We don't want to go that way. We want to go up. Just want to go up top and sleep it off, you know, if I can. I might have to go all the way to the other side. I might have to leave Trapper Town completely. But I have a gun, so I am pretty happy right now. Oh, we did miss this stuff here. We came up over here. Oh, wait. Huh, if a rat kills me, that'd be freaking hilarious. Are they respawning? I'm not seeing any right now. With my little punch radar. But if I'm over here, might as well grab that knife. Which I can't believe I didn't get. I can sell that. Because I've been through here, I've seen these barrels. That's the rocks I couldn't get. The ones I threw. So let's leave. Ridiculous. Ridiculousness. Yeah, up. Can I rest? That's not my Pip-Boy. Oh, you can see our hit points go up. I've never done that, rest until heal kind of thing. I've always had plenty of ways to heal myself. Alright, 43 points. Back down. Now I'll save. Okay. Where's the ladder again? At least I'll just pathfind my way over there. Time to go kill King Rat. King Rat. Let's hope I'll be okay against King Rat. They look like eggs. Reminded me of, what do you call it, eggs? Damn! Can't remember the name of those things. Big-ass lizard things. Yep,